Hey guys, today I'm gonna be doing this look using the Naked 3 palette. It's a very natural, softer looking look. If you guys wanna see how I create this look, please keep watching. Thanks. I'm using the Olive U BB Cream and also the L'Oreal Foundation, True Match, in the color of N7 Neutral 10. And I'm just gonna blend that in my face. I will link all the products that I use in this video down below in the description bar for you guys to check it out. Thanks.